Kalli fyrir þakki. Er hann fyllilegur maður?
Favor of the gods or protection from the
welcome warrior Silke Silvertongue offers wonders from across the nine worlds rare objects priceless artifacts
and yet you have put a price on them
everything has value wise one and I ask only a fraction of its worth what would you say to a piece of Christ's cross snakeskin from Ragnar Lothbrok's death pit
these items do not look very impressive Like this old shoe.
That belonged to the first Christian Pope. Or maybe it was a saint. It brings the blessing of their god.
They would need it with that shoe. And there's an old leather strap.
A shield strap belonging to the hero Sigurður when he fought the great beast.
Yeah, my mother had one embroidered like that. And what about that helmet?
That was the helmet Halfdan the Black wore when he died in battle. It will protect you and bring good crops.
That is a lie. It was the helmet my father Varin wore the night he was killed.
Eivor?
I know you now, Silke the Snake. And these are things from my old home. How much silver did Kjotve pay you to betray us?
No silver. It was not like that. I was there that night, but I did not fight for Kjotve. I ran.
Coward. I should cut you down.
No! I do not want to die!
Not your choice.
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey! Hey there, stop!
To get on the other side.
ég vera hrest? Hvað? Gengur á?
Thank you. go.
Inventory. Ravenclaw. Bonebiter. Find Dane Axe. Must be equipped in main. Inventory. Raven Clan Armor. Find Torso. Press A change. Hold X upgrade. Inventory. Raven Clan Bracer, Raven Clan Breeches, Raven Clan Shield.
Into you.
Let the sail. alone.
Yotva will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Jotva's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skull to dare sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Cannot sail here.
Dock the ship here.
Feather of Wraith, we thought we had lost you, Eivor. For good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Randri.
You look like reddened sheet. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king, he is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. A feeling I've not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Nodes types. Global power. Nodes types. Global power. Nodes types. Nodes types. Codex. Database. Skills. Skills. Fate. Melee. Plus. Stealth. Range. Health. Backstab. Landing a blow directly on an enemy's back will inflict increased defense damage and cause them to stagger.
Looking rough you are. Welcome home.